my name is Quanisha. I'm from Everett, Washington, and I came to HungryGen, the Deliverance Conference. I didn't really know what to expect, but when I got here, I started to experience really bad stomach pain. As we went through worship, it just got worse. And as service went on, it just continued to get worse. When I went up for the prayer line and they prayed for me, he just started calling out, "Every pain in your body, be gone. This body belongs to the Holy Spirit." As he was praying for me, I literally felt the pain leave. And I remember when I first went up for prayer, I would just ask God, I said, "Lord, just meet me where I am." And just a word of encouragement, God will meet you where you are. You just have to come with an open heart. You just have to want to receive it, and he will meet you. I am a living testimony. He will meet you because I have no pain right now. Thank you, Jesus.